my brother.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker.
I was baptized.
Oh, you were? Wow.
When I was little.
Did that mean? What did that mean? Do you know? Have any idea?
No. Not offhand.
Okay.
I was baptized, but don't know what it means either.
Hey, brother.
If the good Lord said to Becky and to Donald, okay, brother and sister, why do you think I should let you into heaven? What do you think he's going to say to me?
Can I tell you? I don't know.
Is that what you tell him?
No, I just don't know.
Okay, what do you think you would say?
I don't know.
Oh, brother, I will hear you call. What if I lose it all?
What's the first thing that you notice about this Bible? What's the first thing?
The colors
the color.
And the indentation.
Okay, awesome. Okay, now what does that have to do with what I gave you?
The wristband?
Yeah, it matches. And check it out, it's already highlighted even.
Holy cow.
Becky, we make it really easy. Can you read it out loud?
For all sins and fail short of the glory of God.
For the wages of sin is death, not the... But the gift
of God is
eternal
life in Jesus Christ our Lord.
Okay, got it.
There's an endless road to rediscover.
But God proves his own love for us in the light.
In that
while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Holy cow.
For you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
For by grace.
Okay, let's go back to Becky.
This is not from yourself. It is God's gift. Not from works, so that no one can boast.
All right, so this is kind of like the important one.
Oh, it's a gift, huh? If you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. With the heart one believes, resulting in righteousness, and with the mouth one confesses, resulting in salvation. About that. So it's pretty much believing in him. I'm guessing.
What if I lose it all? Oh, sister, I will help you out. Oh, if the sky comes.
What I love about what happened to you today? Is the Spirit showed you what it says in the Bible. Kind of refreshing, isn't it?
Yep.
Now that you've read it, what's keeping you from saying, Jesus, I want you to be my Lord? You guys read it, not me. Is there anything that's getting in the way?
No.
I just want them to repeat after me because they're going to make a step. I sense they're ready to make a step to you. And so here's what I want them to repeat. Father God, I thank you for Jesus Christ dying on the cross for my sins. And because of your death and the fact that you came alive, my sins are now forgiven. Jesus, I thank you for being my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen, brother. Thanks for talking, Donald.
You're welcome.
The Lord loves you, man. Good talking to you.
Yep, you too.
So I gotta ask you.
What's up?
Did you repeat it in your heart?
Yes. I was actually saying it in my head too.